Cimpati did something special for the kidnapped girls. And I actually featured on that piece. It's a beautiful spoken word called feelings. Let me just see this. Hello? So it's better. So I'll start the enter the queue. What am I supposed to do for the kidnapped girls? We're still hoping to see them, man. We know they're going to buy into their stories. You understand? Rasta never go buy into their stories. Alright? Alright.
You've been gone as an empty home.
Yeah, man.
Come on right back where you belong.
I'm about to tie
you up. You are always welcome. Welcome.
I see bundles of candles without handles burning. Growing victims of that grace and that days of modest morning. Yearning and yearning for your daughters every morning, fathers falling. Waiting and waiting for your restless princesses not returning, brothers waiting. Lots of weary, tearing and scary, quarry, sisters serving for sisters abducted by abductors and the masses, masking up your voice, making choices of songs, singing in grief.
Jersey and Brenina, Shewomo,
Yaman,
Aw. He razi jiwon ta kura won na fa won brafie jo. We know you
are a robo. I see a captain that scars hurting our hearts, things fall apart. I see clouds of doubt hovering around family's feet and wondering whether the best cap is the deepest or your best part is the cheapest. We have to lead our sisters too young to be ancestors.
We don't want to wait in vain.
No, we don't want to wait in vain.
For the very last time we set our eyes on these girls.
Yeah, man, yeah, man.
Our hearts feel no reserve. But we know now that it soon shall be found.
What up? I see panic withdrawal of confidence in the police, them as my colleagues. Will I be wrong, not for long, to wrote the song that people scream? Is something hidden behind the smoke screen? But I see authorities on their knees giving betrayal kisses of hope we cannot cope. We bleeding in fear, stop putting us behind bars of suspects. Left languishing in anguish, communication number 4, information. Who turned into pieces, dressed in black, politics of politics. Fresh releases giving stress diseases, fresh excuses giving woeful impressions. Either monophobia, monophobia, or burnout, or cyber, or IU, Tabula, or Kuntu. Address any regrets and regrets right away, express to the masses that spoken word to the ear to allay all fear, all that we hear. But we don't want to wait in vain for our girls. For the very last time we placed our eyes on these girls, our hearts feel to rest. But we know now soon they shall be found by the way feeling. I see the flaws on the floor, hold their fist, gnash my teeth, tell them the jaw. Oh, is it a case of survival of the fittest? Only the strong will survive. But how can they survive when we politicize their crime? So let every tongue, they can have research, every who can cry, forget their political bond and drama, we can start to propagate in eternal despair. Bring back our stolen existence. If you know how dark the world is, you will light the lantern in a broken light. And remember, say, he who tells the truth to an angle of oblique to opaque the view of the masses shall see 180 degrees angle of reflection of a piece of truth in the mirror of posterity. Bring up our stolen existence. In our world, DNA simply means do not accept. We don't have still. The girls live. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.